grandpa's guitars here. The holes in them. Thanks, guys.